Appointed Star of Islam on the 18th century tomb of Sultan Mullah Ismail in Meknes. So this country...
Secondly, the historic city of Meknes and the Medina of Tetuan.
Ruins of a Roman city, the castle of Meknes, this university, which is like the oldest in the world, the Maronite tombs, and of course, Hassan II.